just like the river I've been running.
Well, Hastings kind of stole my heart when I first came here, and I think it's because the people, you know, they just don't have any expectations of anything being any better. And, you know, I've always had the mindset that I didn't want to come in and be this great white savior. I wanted it to be about them helping each other, and I'm just the conduit.
From the moment I'm kept in someone else.
Smiles on everyone's face when they come through the line, and how they're all happy to get what they get. I enjoy it.
Town. Somebody keep telling me
I love helping people, and I enjoy the people that I work with. They're all so nice.
And here they get everything. They get the vegetables, protein, the iron, and from A to Z they get it. And what makes it so neat, they get to pick it out.
Then I go to my brother.
It's the right thing to do. Why not? You know, Wednesday is our day to have some extra time, and instead of sitting home and being lazy, this is what we do.
I feel good. God has been good to me. I like to give it back.
How much does it usually save you, do you think?
Per week, about $100, $150, $200.
Yeah. What number you in? Get in there, find your spot. If not him, they should pay you.
$75 worth of pennies if people just threw away.
Let me see. Oh my God, and that is going to feed a lot of people, isn't it?
Time coming, but I know change gonna come. Oh, yes.
Points. You're just getting points with the big guy upstairs?
Points with the big guy, and then this woman asked me how many points you need. You don't know.
Oh. Lucy, you're not worn out yet?
No, not yet. Kids
ranging from 17, 15, 12, 11, 10, and 7.
I'm the third.
I am a single mom, have been for 3 years.
Oh, wow. Do you work?
Yes, ma'am.
What do you do?
Clean houses.
And
clean everybody else's mess.
And so what difference does this food bank make in your life?
Big difference. We actually don't have to just eat ramen noodles.
It helps tremendously because you don't always have enough to get through the month.
How many people in your family?
7.
Wednesday is my extra points day, so I get to eat a piece of cake. I've been waiting all week for it.
That's a pretty big piece.
No, I will share with my friends. I live in a senior community, believe me, I care.
And these people go and they do it every week. They keep going back. And all they do is give of themselves. And I found that absolutely beautiful.
A lot of miles on my little tired beaches.
You exhausted?
I'm pretty tired today.
Was anything special today?
Yeah, this cruise. One of my favorite little people who always has a hug and a kiss for me every week that I look forward to collected pennies, she and her grandkids, pennies that people walked right over, and she wrapped them, rolled them, and brought them in $75 worth of pennies. That's huge. That's huge.
Then I go to my brother, and I say, brother, help me pray.